Oh yeah, let's get some foot on, shall we? Doing? Foolish human? Move! Yeah, fuck this. Bye bye. So yes, Most Wanted. You may remember it as basically a racing game from 2005 with lots of rich white kids trying to act black, listening to really shit music, and if I recall correctly, everything was orange. Since then, Criteron have been given the task of building another Most Wanted, and, well, you could basically say it's Burnout with cops. And you know what? That's not a bad thing. It's not like Burnout. Oh, hang on. No, no, come on. Fuck it. There we go. Bye-bye. So, yes, no, no, police cars, no, things in the way. Hang on. Trees, ducks, geese, hang on. Move. So yeah, this is Most Wanted for try again, hang on, maybe if I can put my face on and not scream at 200 miles an hour. Hang on, I'm only doing 180, but I'm all about, oh fuck! Give me a second. Oh, that's better. No, that's a thing. That's hard. That's bad. No, yeah, there we go. I'm good. Oh, shit. No. Almost there. Come on. That'll do. Oh, wee. Oh, that was fun. Oh. Yeah, now I need to slow down. Oh, slow the fuck down. No, just... That'll buff out. Bit of tea cut, that'll be alright. Oh, now you've registered, I crashed. What the hell? Okay, so yes, Most Wanted 2012 is, if you can gather, a racing game. It involves lots of cars driving very quickly around a city. And obviously getting into problems with the law. There we go. So yes, and as you can tell, it's a bit of a looker. I mean, it's using Frostbite engine, which, as everyone knows, was what was used in Battlefield 3, and my god, it's fucking beautiful. And, well, the premise of this game is very, very simple. You are basically a man who drives cars very quickly, and you have basically a list of 10 cars you need to take down, and each car will have a requirement of which you need to meet before you can get into a race with it. Obviously, the ultimate aim of the game is to become the most wanted racer in the entire city. Hang on. Can't listen to them. Hang on. Where's my volume control? Ah, there we are. I can actually hear what I'm saying now. trying to drive with headphones on at blasting full whack and not even know what the fuck I'm saying half the time. Ah! So, yes. Obviously, the ultimate aim of the game is to become the most wanted driver in the city. And you do that by basically getting into fights with the police, driving like a complete twat bag, and generally having a lot of fun. In all fairness, I paid no attention to this whatsoever, because to me, Need for Speed started dying around the original Most Wanted era, when it started catering to the lowest form of human common denominator, aka the chav, or the wigger, or however you want to call it, maybe the redneck even. And I kind of, yeah, the Shift series was pretty much Need for Speed, it was actually a GTR with the NFS label stamped on it, whereas this, Well, the original NFS kind of died and I paid no attention to it. And then a friend of mine gifted me a copy of this and said, what do you think? And, well, playing 12 hours later and I'm like, yes, I kind of like it. It's not a serious racer. In all fairness, if you're looking for a serious racer from Criteron, then I'd like a toke of whatever it is you're smoking. But who cares, you know, there's times when I want to sit down and actually plug a G25 in and go for a good old rag, and there's times when I want to whip out the joypad and go for a little spin. Like a twat. Oh, hang on a second, speaking of twats. Freedom! There we go. And naturally I would be doing this in an Aston Martin because, well, I'm British, and, well, you can't get more British than an Aston Martin. Unless, of course, it was being driven by a bulldog smoking a cigar, who happened to be called Churchill. So, yes, NFS Most Wanted, it's a beautiful game, it looks stunning. And let's pull over and be a civilized gentleman. There we go. Open up the map. It's not the biggest game in terms of NFS. I mean, I have played, I mean, I do recall some of the ones being bigger in terms of a map, but you know what? I don't care, because half the fun of it is just getting into the law, pissing off the law, and then racing off and having them chase you. In fact, let's skip that. And I might as well talk about the cars in this. Now, there's quite a few cars in this, and they are located throughout the city in what we call jackspots. And the idea is you pull up next to a car and you can jump into it. Simple as. Hang on. Let's go find a jackspot. No. No, hang on. That's not the road. But it will do. No. Oh. No, hang on. I missed the jackspot. No, 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 no. No! Oh, you scratched the car? What the fuck, man? Okay. Here is a jackspot. It is basically a car. Now, we can jump into this car and go for a spin in it if we want to. I don't like this car, so I'm not going to jump into it. Once you've identified it on the map, you can then open up what we call the Easy Drive system, which is probably the shittiest name for an in-game menu I've ever heard of, and you can basically just, you know, select whatever it is you want. Change car, and you can flip through whatever it is you want to drive through. And basically, you can switch and jump as you wish. Now, you know what? I'm going to go, because I'm an 80s kid, fucking give me the greatest car in the world. Do it now. Loading, loading, loading. Oh, here we go. Lamborghini Countach. If anyone says that's not the greatest car in the world, I'll punch you till you bleed. Okay, so you may have noticed that a little thing popped up on the right saying what the hell the car is equipped with. And you can actually modify the car in regards to what parts are in it. It's not exactly the most, you know, advanced thing in the world, but, you know, they do change the way how the car drives by quite a bit. And you can unlock parts by generally driving like a twat and getting into fights with the law, meeting criteria, and ultimately winning races. If you position first or second, then you will unlock a part. And basically, you just simply select whatever it is you want, and pretty much change how it wants to handle. And that's pretty much it. I mean, you know, it's not science, but then again, you're not really scientists, and neither am I. Oh, but you know what? I don't care. I think it's good fun. And you know what? I'm going to go and have a fight with some police, because I feel like having a fight with the police. Now, each car will have a series of races denoted to that car. And obviously, once you beat them, then they're checked off, and that's pretty much it. Now, you may think, hang on a sec, this car's only got 5 races, but I want to do more races, but I still like this car. You can drive and hop onto any race you spot on the map. The downside is you've got to go drive to find it, and there's no shortcut way of getting to them, which is why I don't want the things I don't really like. Hang on, let's go for a cruise, shall we? Actually, no, fuck it, I'm going to piss off a policeman. No, no, no. Scratchy, scratchy. In the bottom right, you will see a small map. Sorry, bottom left. What kind of a driver can't tell his left from his right? And lo and behold, you'll find Mr. Policeman driving around. Unfortunately, honking his horn does not get his attention, but this will. See ya! Copy that. And Mr. Policeman will give chase. If you race outside his influence area, then you'll enter what we call cooldown.
Copy that. Suspect has evaded pursuit. Dispatch to all units in code 3. Supervisor is suspending search. Return to duty.
That was disappointing. You know what? I'm going to go piss him off again. Because I can. Here he is. Hello, Mr. Policeman. Obviously, as you race and piss off the cops, you'll have more levels of heat applied to your car, depending on how more determined they are to go come get you. So if I do this, hi. I'm currently at heat level 1 at the moment. Oh dear. I think I've just killed him. Oh! That was not very nice, Mr. Policeman. Yep. I mean, it is pretty much burnout, even to the point where you've got to take that system. Oh shit, that's a... Gah! Excuse me, Mr. Policeman. Thank you. So yeah, obviously the more heated you are, the more determined they are to come get you. And they'll start sending things like Corvettes, you've got your spike strips, and all kinds of roadblocks and shit, and it does get quite fun dodging them. Actually, you know what, I'm going to have them go to rag, so put your feet up. I'll switch the tune to something decent. Let's go for a little race, shall we? Oh, come on, I'm getting bored here. Hurry up. Oh, oh. No, no, you don't. Let's go this way. What's up here, I wonder?
Backup joining
for two. Suspect just grabbed air. Oh shit! No, you are not arresting me! Oh fuck it, let's go down here. No, you don't. Unfortunately, I've got the wrong tyres for this. See if we can lose them. When you enter cooldown, driving through a garage will drop your heat level, but it'll only knock it down one level, and it will change the colour of your car. Bollocks. Fuck it. Oh fuck. You found me again, haven't you, Mr. Policeman? No, no, scratchy, scratchy, dense, not good. Ah, no marks. And voila! Oh man, that was entertaining. So yeah, that's pretty much what the, you know, it's about. It's not a deep game, it's not a very long game, but when it does pretty well. It's worth picking up if you're if you're a bit bored and you want to just kick your feet off for like 15, 20 minutes. It's not a game you can pour hours into at a time, because it just does become a little bit boring and monotonous. But, you know what? I don't really mind. You know what? I'm going to switch car. I'm going to go back to my Aston. Hang on, no, wait. Change car. Yes, you can go for a Veyron. Caterham, Chevy, Ford, Mustang. Land Rover? Nope. Lexus? The Lexus looks fucking awesome. Subaru? Shelby, 427. Tesla? Okay. You know, I'm gonna go for a Mitsubishi Evo X, just for shits and giggles. Come on, loady loady. There we go. Alright, let's go for customize. What we got? Nitros, power shot, tires. I'm thinking, let's keep it to track. That's actually not a bad setup. Okay, so let's go have a quick race, shall we? Mud bath. Ooh, import doors is a good one. I like that. If you've already been to a race, you can just jump straight to it and go start race. If you've never been to it, you'll have to drive to it by setting destination and then following the waypoint marker on the map. GPS in this is basically provided by Apple, which is why it takes you down the wrong road numerous times, usually into the path of oncoming cars. Use your brain and you'll figure it out. So, fuck it, let's go for a rag. Yeah, currently running this in offline mode at the moment. I'm just in the process of upgrading my my internet connection, so I don't have a net connection at the moment. Oh no! Now, one thing I am pleased with this is early NFS veterans who remember, I'll get rid of the drum and bass shit. Early NFS veterans will know that they did lots of cool shit with cars, promos and that back in the early days. They've kind of brought it back with. That's a wall. Cool, I locked something. They've kind of brought that back, and I think it's quite cool. Fuck this. Shit! Bouncy, bouncy! Pretty certain at this rate, the laws will be pissed off at us driving. Ooh! Hi! Scratchy. Oh god, that's a low sun. Now you may notice the bar in the bottom right. Doing things like acting like a twat, driving oncoming traffic, etc, etc, and mooning police will... Oh, hello, there we go, we've got police. Yeah, that'll fill the blue bar up, which is basically your nitrous meter. Now, you've got two types of nitrous in this. You've got your power shot and your burn. Burn is basically hold it down and off it goes. As long as you hold it, the more it burns. Power Shot, it'll only activate when you reach it, when you fill it up. But Power Shot, mash the NOS button and you fly. In a non-literal sense. Oh shit, that's a bad thing. Oh shit! Nothing tactical about that! No! Fuck it out! No, that's the wrong button. Wanted brake, not handbrake. Oh shit. It's not all. Hang on. Oh yeah. That was mildly entertaining. It's not all nice though. There are a few glaring issues with this. The artificial intelligence is a little bit rubber bandy, which is kind of what you'd expect from a burnout. And you can feel a little bit cheated when it pulls a fast one on you at the end and this just wins. Oh, shit, I was going to lose the thing. I'm going to lose these cops.
Dispatch, I just lost the suspect I was pursuing. Can you give me a perimeter?
10-4, grid by grid
search
authorized. Coordinated lead, over. Dispatch, we have to shut down the perimeter so we can work a grid. Hey, 5,
backup, dispatch to all units.
There we go.
Code 3, supervisor
is commencing
search.
Return to duty. Where was I? Oh yes, faults with the game. Okay, it's not all sweet, Jerry. The artificial intelligence is a bit rubber bandy, and here's the big pisser. There's only two camera views. You got this, and this. That's a bit shit. I kind of would have expected a bit better from that. Also, as well, it uses Origin. Now, I personally don't have a problem with Origin as a service. What I do have a problem with, and I think this is pretty much the same for everyone who uses Origin, it's not the service, it's the people behind it. I mean, who would you trust, Valve or EA? There you go. That's pretty much straightforward, isn't it? So, yes. But other than that, we're gonna say, you know, it's not bad. Judge it as you will. I need to get this. Actually, fuck it. Go back to my Aston. That's one thing this game does exceptionally well. The audio, the engine notes are fucking incredible. That feels nice. I think I'm going to go and have a quick piss off. It's an ambush race, meaning that the law will be waiting for me, and ultimately I have to go and beat them. We'll go for a cruise. You can soak in the visuals. Soundtrack in this isn't too bad. Could be a little bit better. No. No. Come on, there's a Muse track in here somewhere. Skrillex. Seriously, who the fuck was that? Come on, I'll find it in here somewhere. Oh, here we go. Once again, you've taken me down the wrong fucking road, haven't you? Stupid Apple Maps. Come on. Christ, I'm dead already! Give it a rest! I'm not going to do this in another 2.5 minutes, but who cares?
Almost.
10-4, I got you with a suspect in sight.
let's find a way around and reacquire. Dispatch, I'm gonna need a perimeter. That suspect got away from
me. All backup units, go code 2. Assist lead in grid like this.
I still got 2 heat levels to get rid of. If I pull over and stop, after a while the engine will cut off and it'll just literally sink. Actually, let's do it. Let's hide in here, shall we?
Dispatch, this is lead. I haven't got a visual, but perimeter report suspect is still in the area.
Code 3 backup, be advised. You need to contact lead when arriving at search location. Over.
Oh yeah, that'll do, I reckon. I'm kind of tempted on pissing off another one for shits and giggles. Actually, I think I'm going to drive something else. Let's see, what we got? I could do one, I almost wanted race, but that would kind of be spoiling the fun. Let's see. Ford, Jaguar, Koenigsegg, I'm kind of... Gallardo? Yeah, why not? Nah, I'm used. I'll do. Oh yeah. Now then, let's see what we got. Races. What we got? Crush hour? Turbulence? Downtown run? Speed run? Sprint race? Speed run! Highest average speed will win. Circuit race. Circuit. Oh, looks like I'm going to have to go find a cop and piss him off. Oh, hang on. I know what I want to do first. Customized car, nitrous, power shot. Chassis, lightweight, body, aero pro, transmission, short pro. Sweet. Ah, you... Lemon. Nice clip. Ooh, policeman. Oh, he's on the overpass. I can reach him. Gallardo! Shit! Oh, to hell with it. Let's go do a race, shall we? Let's do a speed run.
Dispatch,
143. Come on, 150. Oh, that'll do. It's hard trying to drive at speed with fraps running. It's like 14 frames a second. It's like, oh fuck. Yeah, enough of that drum and bass shit. Oh, there we go. Oh fuck. Well, I wanted a police fight. I've got one. Guess they weren't impressed with that shit. Na 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 na. Come on, I ain't done with you lot yet.
1155,
caution, that young boy on the road.
Code 3 lost, convention search.
Yeah, scratchy!
All backup units, continue code 2.
No, 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 no! Come on! No, hang on. Let's see if we can get out of the city and go for a nice run along the country. Now then, where are we going? Let's have a look at the map. Want to leave these guys out of town, which means jumping back on the freeway. So keep going, second left, then right. Yeah, fuck it, let's go that way.
That code 3 is heading
Did I say right? I meant left. Boo.
I need a perimeter and a search pattern.
The suspect has evaded officers. Supervisor requests all units to go. All units in code 3 pursuit. Vehicle has not been located. Return to duty until further notice.
Well, that's disappointing. See if we can go find something along the highway and go play with. That'll buff. That will buff out as well. Oh, and that. close. He's finding a repair stop. Bust the car a little. It's just visual damage, but I don't like visually damaged cars. What's this? Ooh, planes! You know what, I think it's time to change car. Do one last race and then I think I'm gonna knock it there. Let's go for a play in the mud, shall we? No, not a Jaguar. Ford. Mustang. Yeah, go on. Let's go play in that dirty airfield I just found. I'm pretty certain I know there's a Mustang race around it. There we go. Right, races. Ooh. Track, burn nitrous, impact protection. That's not right. Chassis, lightweight. Yeah. Body, aero. Transmission, short pro. Yeah, let's do that then. Right, races. Is it crash landing? I can't think. I think it's this one. Do it. Yep, it's this one. I like this one. Yep. Airborne, flying. We'll be right back. Yep, that's solid. Last lap. That was entertaining. So yeah, overall verdict, it's worth picking up if you've got, say for instance, a spare 15 quid and you find it going cheap, and you're looking for something to do for a couple of hours. You never know, you might. To be honest, it kind of hit me out of the blue. I wasn't expecting it, and I will not lie, I was pleasantly surprised. So yeah, I'm going to leave it at that. I hope you've enjoyed this little wild card. Yes, I know, it makes a change. I know, from all the ammo and the fear run which is going on at the moment. But yes, also as well, hopefully, well, I'm going to record this now whilst I'm having my netcon upgraded. And then when I'm back online, I should have a nice 100 meg connection, which it should be a nice 10 meg upload, which means I can upload ridiculous quality in a fraction of the time it used to take. So anyway, I'll see you all next time.